Senior wide receiver Jarrell Jernigan is anxious to get the 2010 Troy Trojans football season underway and finish off a few record-breaking goals from his junior season and help the Trojans capture their fifth consecutive Sun Belt championship.
I'm just ready to get going, and I'm really ready to get the records out of the way so everybody can stop mentioning it to me. But it motivates me a lot, meaning that I came here and did a good job for his university and his football team.
During the offseason, former Trojan and current NFL star Leotis McKelvin returned to Troy to work with and help Jernigan become an even better, more all-around player this season.
I've been working hard this summer, especially in punt turns, with Leotis coming back and helping me out. He pretty much taught me how to read the ball off the punter's foot when you kick it. If it's end over end, it's dropping to the right. If it's a spiral, it's dropping early. So I pretty much learned pretty much everything from him this summer.
Coming into the new football season, much of the focus has been on the offense and who will take the helm at quarterback. But from a wide receiver perspective, Jarrell Jernigan tells us how he feels about a two-quarterback system.
Of course, everybody know they bring two different things to the table. I mean, both of them throw. Corey obviously has a better arm. Jamie got the better legs. So they bring two different things to the table, and I think Coach will use them both in the right way.
Jarrell and the Trojans open up the 2010 football season at Veterans Memorial Stadium on September 4th when they host the Bowling Green Falcons. Taylor Burke, Troy Trojan Vision Sports.